The minimum net worth to make this year's Forbes 400 list of the richest Americans is $2.9 billion. That's the highest amount in the history of the list. We have 44 new billionaires that qualify for the list, the most newcomers since 2007. The richest on the list this year is Miriam Adelson, wife of the late casino mogul Sheldon Adelson. She and her late husband have been among the biggest backers of the Republican Party. In the 2020 elections, they gave at least $180 million to political action committees and Republican candidates' campaigns. The oldest is 80-year-old Robert Brockman, a secretive billionaire software investor who has been charged by the U.S. government with directing the biggest tax evasion scheme in American history. He's pleaded not guilty. 29-year-old cryptocurrency billionaire Sam Bankman-Fried is the youngest and second richest new entrant, with an estimated $22.5 billion fortune. His aim is to get as rich as possible and then give it all away. You'll also recognize Brian Armstrong and Fred Ersam, co-founders of crypto exchange Coinbase. There's also Baiju Bhatt, co-founder of stock trading app Robinhood Markets. And then there's twin brothers and crypto entrepreneurs Cameron and Tyler Winklevoss. Also notable, Melinda French Gates, the co-chair of the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, who now has an independent fortune worth an estimated $6.3 billion after the couple announced their divorce in early May. Outside of those industries, the next largest cohort of newcomers is from the healthcare industry. One of the newcomers is Li Ge of Shanghai-based medical devices maker Wuxi AppTech. Another group of newcomers from the healthcare industry are the trio of backers and executives behind vaccine maker Moderna. Firstly, there's the co-founder and chairman, Nubar Afeyan. Then there's another co-founder and MIT professor, Robert Langer. And finally, early investor and Harvard professor, Timothy Springer.